What's going on, guys? Shane D here, your best friend in the entire world, back with another, well, a first listen, really, because I've never heard Budgie do the song Breadfan. I know that they created the song. It's from a 1973 album called Never Turn Your Back on a Friend, and I know Breadfan because I know that it's a Budgie cover that Metallica did on And Justice for All. And that's how I know it. And I've never actually heard this version of the original band doing it. These guys are considered the very beginning of the new wave of British heavy metal. This is perhaps the progenitors or the creators or one of the founding fathers of progressive rock, progressive metal, and Budgie. And I had this little brain fart for one moment, and you can help me out with this. But for some reason, I was thinking that song, Video Killed the Radio Star. I don't know what the name of that band is, but for some reason, Budgie was popping in. So I had to go to their wiki page to look up, to make sure that it wasn't that band, because how crazy would that be? The band that creates a song, Breadfan, is also the band that created Video Killed the Radio Star. But relax, it's not. They've been around for a long time. What's his name? Burke Shelley, the singer bass player, is the only original member, and I think they're still going. Put that in the comments below and tell me if they are still out and about and doing things. But we're going to watch. It looks like a studio version, like they're recording it in the studio of Breadfan. And of course, that song to me is about the man, the green beans making the money. But it could mean something completely different to you. It seems to me that he's going, get them green beans and shit. I'm going to be winning and you're going to be losing. So without further ado, Daddy's got the channel changer in hand here. This is a magical tool because I'm going to push the button. It's going to transport us into the world where we are in the recording studio, probably around 1973. 1972 with Budgie as they perform Breadfan. And won't this be fun? Won't this be a delight? Won't this be a wonderful thing to happen? So let's do it. Should we? Let's do it. Tits. Here we go. Ooh, he's got one tom there like Easy O on the drum set back there. He looks like Carl Pilkington in the face, a guitar player. They say Burke Shelley gets a lot of Geddy Lee comparisons. I mean, a rocker from the beginning, from the get-go. Almost seems like a woman there. Oh no, it's not. What does he say, seagull? Stay a boy, stay a man, stay a ghost, stay what you want to be. Three-piece band. What a rocker. When this song comes out, people just go, holy shit. Kind of like some of that raw bass when there's not another guitar over the top of it.
There it is.
He's got the double bass kickers too. And I went into the wizard's garden. It's been a long time since I heard Breadfan by Metallica, but I don't remember a breakdown bit like this in it. Am I just brain farting? Don't you feel it in your veins? All the money in the world. You don't need all, we don't need all the money in the world. Never heard this version before. Unless my brains are completely taking a shit on me, I don't ever remember Metallica's version. Yeah, they just cut that whole out, right? Gonna make a million. Can never sing fast words. I'm gonna have to immediately listen to Metallica Breadfan right after this. 6 minutes. See ya. Great take, guys. Can we do that one more time? Thank you. Yeah. What say you? Are my brains going crappy doodle on me? I don't ever remember that breakdown being in the Metallica version of it, but it's nice. You know, it's basically saying, you know, get out there, get the money, get the green beans. Come on, corporate, corporate, corporate. Let's go. Buy, sell, Wall Street. And then the breakdown part's going, you know, I don't need that money. And then, you know, yeah. So what's it? You put it in the comments below. What's your favorite Budgie guy? What's your favorite Budgie album? What's your favorite Budgie song? Yeah, I have to go listen to Metallica's version of Breadfan right now. Because I don't think that they were even talented enough at the time to pull off a breakdown like that. Maybe I'm completely wrong. Maybe it's, but it has been many years since I listened to And Justice for All. I've been busy. What say you? What say you? Put it in the comments below. Like, comment, subscribe. Be my friend, okay? Please. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're taking care of yourself. Hope you're loving your life. Hope you're taking care of the family, taking care of the friends, doing the best that you can do. I love you so damn much. Swinging for kiss. Talk again soon, okay?